Many people say everybody can tighten a bolt, but they forget what is needed to have a proper design joint. So we are talking about preload, we are talking about friction, we are talking about the calibration of tools, about accuracy, about settlements, dynamic loads. The biggest risk, of course, is a complete failure and a collapse of the structure. The knowledge in steel construction or construction in general about bolted joints is somehow on a different level than, for example, in the mechanical engineering field. The design principle in the steel structure, the steel construction, is historically from a rivet. And in the past, you couldn't pre-stress or preload rivets. Our design principles of the steel construction didn't change. And therefore, most of the bolts in steel construction are not pre-stressed. And the proof of concept is just made by, for example, the resistance of shear of the bolt or the bearing resistance of the structural components. But this does not apply to the design principle of the bolt itself. So a bolt is more or less the next generation of a rivet. It has a thread and a pitch. And the design principle of a bolt is to be pre-stressed, to gain a preload. We have to take care of the preload in the bolted joints from the design to the execution to the maintenance, because otherwise the bolted joint would lose its intention. There are some situations where we lose preload in our bolted joint, and that can be caused by slackening or by self-loosening. Slackening is a phenomena which always occurs to all of our bolted joints, and the self-loosening only occurs for dynamic loaded bolted joints or to joints which are exposed to different temperatures and different materials, so that we have different movements of the components due to temperature. Slackening can be avoided by some design principles, for example, reduce the coating thickness, reducing the parting lines of the components, or to use some spring elements for the bolted joint as well. If we talk about self-loosening, there we have, of course, the Nordlock washer, which is an effective element to secure the bolted joint against self-loosening. We have the possibilities in our construction field or construction industry to refer to EADs, European Assessment Documents, and European Technical Assessments as well. And there we will find the Nordlock washer as a confirmed and proven effective securing element for bolted joints. We have started to collaborate across borders in Nordlock, and we created a steel construction team with colleagues from Spain, Italy, Benelux, UK, Poland, Germany, Austria. So we are a nice team of many nice colleagues. We see a high potential of creating customer benefit to the market by spreading the experience and the knowledge we have in our company. That's the reason why we have extra webinar sessions for the steel construction industry, for design engineers, for authorities about designing bolted joint, about the execution of bolted connections, and of course of maintaining bolted joints.